16, and thanks again to Warren Matthew, Aerolit Gaming. It's similar, but not the same. One-to-one, that's the adjustment. You want the white ring by the rough. No, basically, all you want is like line it up with the white at the rough, ball guide at the hole. And it's like 0.2, 0.3 right spin. It's hard to gauge 0.2, 0.3, but that's what it is. I think I went about 0.2.5 there. I don't know. Like I said, it's hard to gauge. And then adjusting 1-to-1.
Shot. Nice arm.